But before I do that, I need to find something Christmassy. You'll do it again later. I'm a fine. Let's find a thing. Yes. Okay. Wait for it. There we go. The target will be harder next time? Okay. Alright. So, friends. Like I mentioned, I am involved in a very skew hat right now. It's too small for my head, can you tell? Does this mean it's Christmas over? No. I'm involved, there we go, in Exotic MTG's 31 Days of Christmas. Now, what that is a whole bunch of content creators are giving presents away on each day of Christmas. I'm kicking things off! So, if you'd like to enter, go clicky the linky, and you can win some cool presents from content creators, too. Now, before I do announce my winner, I need to tell you important things. Breathe? Yes, I need to breathe. That was tiring, right? I got everything tickled and it was not pleasant. Right? Anyway. So, 30 days of Christmas, 31 days of Christmas, go enter in the link that I posted. There are several sponsors involved in this. It's super cool. It's Ultra Pro, Ink Gaming, Wizards of the Coast themselves, Card Sphere, Box Gods, and Hell Vault. I hope I got all the names right there. I apologize if I didn't. But they're also all involved to give away cool presents and prizes to you, friends. So if you would like to enter, go clicky the linky and go enter. Go get your presents. So, I am the first, but I'm going to announce my winner. And my winner is... I don't have a drum roll, but I'm going to make one. I'm very bad at drum roll. Wait. There we go, you just imagine. My winner is Patrick Pring! Congratulations, Patrick Pring. What I am sending you, dear sir, is the following. A Rowan Planeswalker deck. A Oko Planeswalker deck. And a Knight's Charge Brawl deck. So congratulations, Patrick Pring. I will be sending you your presents very, very soon. I like to give things away, so thank you very much to Exotic MTG for organizing this. It's gonna be super duper dope. Congratulations to Patrick. He is our first winner of the 31 Days of Christmas. Who else has involved a bunch of people? There's actually a calendar. Let me see if I can find it for you quick. Calendar. I think it's on the... Yeah. So this is what the website looks like. 2019 content creators are... If this opens for me, there you go. So these are all the creators who are involved. You probably can't see this, can you? No, but if you go to the website, so just go enter the giveaway and you can see there's Exotic MTG, Project MTG, Bad Wolf, Booster Therapy, Mana Curves, Rhino, Mountain Man Magic, MTG Canuck, Wizard Star, Aether Hub, Crack Pack Fever, or Pack Crack Fever, Orc's Head, Jake, Mr. Beavers, Brainstorm Brewery, MSJ Alters, Amy's Involved, Total MTG, Magpie, me, Kitchen Table Commander. Yeah, there's a lot. There's a lot. Even Dana Fisher! Yeah! So, go enter. Congratulations against Patrick Pring. Thank you to Exotic MTG for sorting this out and for organizing and getting everyone involved. And big shout out to the sponsors too. If you want to go and check them out, Wizards of the Coast, Ultra Pro, Ink Gaming, Box Gods, Cardsphere, and Hell Vault. There you go. Go sign up, go win some prizes. And Patrick Pring, I'll be sending you yours very, very soon. He's got a very Christmassy name. Almost. Pringle Kringle. Not really the same. Anyway, that's that, friends. That's that. Okay, thank you, Christmas lady. Right, I'm tired now. Woo! I'm tired now, but you know what, friends? We still have much to do. We got more money! Woo! We got more money! Yeah! Good job, chat. Look, I spoke for like 2 minutes and we got 30 bucks. Hells yeah. Okay, we're close. Now all we need to do...